Parents in Cape Coral shocked today to find their school closed. They were met with a note in the window. This is the note right here, and it was at Unity Charter School. It says it's closed today and will reopen tomorrow because of maintenance issues. But as NBC2's Amelia Fabiano uncovered, the school is actually under foreclosure.
Parents walked up to this sign on the front door saying the school's just closed today because of repairs. But according to these court documents, it's under foreclosure and it'll be up for auction by the end of the month.
Locked doors.
The gates are chained.
And empty buildings.
Whenever that something goes on in a school, we get an email or we get a phone call.
But no phone call or email came today. That was the voice of Reggie. He didn't want to go on camera. His son goes to Unity Charter School of Cape Coral.
He's in sixth grade. And he's been going here. He's been here since kindergarten.
At least he used to.
No one told us. They never gave us any indication that anything was wrong at all.
Lee County court documents reveal the school goes up for auction on December 26th. The court ruled the mortgage foreclosure at the end of November after an initial lawsuit was filed by Stonegate Bank against the school last year.
No one's answering our calls. We need answers.
So we went out to get them, but no one's answering our calls either. This one doesn't even seem to be in service. We also reached out to Lee County School District. Since it is a private charter school, the district doesn't have control over it, even though it gets money per student in the budget. It doesn't have to tell the district if it's closing either. But as for the parents,
we trusted the school.
They would have liked to know.
What school is he going to go to?
And say they'll be there tomorrow morning with their students to find out. Reporting in Cape Coral, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.
A Lee County school official tells us they don't want to comment on the situation, but they will help parents find a school within the district that has openings for their students. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated on the property's auction.